Hello everyone, today I'm going to be doing a book review on the book called The Double Cross. This is a really good book, and I recommend it for kids aged 10 to 12. This book is about a kid spy who wants his parents to disappear. He tries to find them. Then he finds out he has been working for the enemy. He finds new people to help him along the way. Read this book to see the whole adventure. That's the end of my video. Bye guys, thanks for watching.